this tap water at a coffee shop in Grand Forks, North Dakota. And the yellow one reads 210, 212.